In this video, I want to explain you about three cases or conditions of picture plane. The case one, picture plane is above. Here you can see picture plane is passing and touching this above. Case two, it is passing through the plan. And case three, it is below. So these are three major or main conditions of placing picture plane. In first thing, the case one, when it is passing above, first thing I have to draw this. Once we have drawn a line, which is our picture plane, then we need to place a plan or vice versa. You can draw a plan. Since this is 2-point perspective, we have to draw this plan in axonometry, either 45-45 or 60-30. Since this plan is a square, I have chosen to draw this in 45 degrees, both the sides. 45 and 45. It looks better. Once the plan is placed at 45 degrees angle or right angle both the sides, then we need to fix our spectator or station point, which I have done here. We'll fix this as SP. After fixing the SP, we need to get our point 1 and point 2 so that we can plot vanishing point 1 and vanishing point 2. To get that, parallel to DC, we should draw a line from SP. Parallel to DC, draw a line from SP which touches on the left side at P1. The same thing you have to repeat. Draw a parallel line from CB toward the right side from SP. So what happens? We are getting point 2 and point 1. Once that is over, we need to fix our GL or ground line. Once the ground line is fixed, we need to drop this P1 onto the GL and P2 onto the GL. Once that is done, the next step would be fixing our vanishing point 1 and vanishing point 2, which is also known as eye level. Okay, so eye level, in this case, I want to go for a bird's eye view. So I have taken a big taller vanishing point or eye level from the ground. After doing that, we need to drop a line from A till it touches the ground line. So this A is touching the GL, there it becomes A dash. So this is our A dash. Here it is A. After that, what we should do is, we should check whether the plan which we are going to draw is correct or wrong. To do that, we should always know that here the plan is below the picture plane. So when we draw a plan in this perspective, it should be below the GL, then only our plan will be correct. So here we have started from A, the A we have dropped. Once A is dropped from vanishing point 1, draw a line through A and repeat the same from vanishing point 2, draw a line through A on your left hand side. So both the sides we have drawn. Once we get that, we need to mark D and B on this. So to get D, we should take the help of spectator point from SP. We need to draw a line connecting or touching picture plane, wherever it is touching, that is small d, and from SP, side B also. From SP through B, we'll draw a line, it touches the picture plane at B. Wherever it is touching, from there, we need to drop the D. I'll drop on this line, it becomes D dash, wherever it is touching here. And this B, I'm dropping here on this line. So wherever this line and this line are touching, it becomes B dash. So I got D dash, B dash, A dash. Now I should get C. How to get C? Simple. From vanishing point 1, through this D dash, draw a line. Repeat the same thing from the other side here. Once I do that, like this, the intersection of these two lines automatically becomes C, C dash. After that is done, I have to give height to complete this block. For the height, there are two methods, either from A dash on the GL, I can take height here, A dash height, and from there, I can draw from vanishing point 1, again, vanishing point 2 from the same height line, and again, repeat the same on both the sides to complete this. Or the next method would be C dash, B dash can be projected on this vanishing point 2. When you project, this C and B dash line is touching ground line at this point. So it is touching at this point. So whenever it is touching, there we can draw a straight line up, and this becomes our height line, either here or here also we can do, wherever this C and B dash meeting or touching the GL, there we'll draw a line and we'll plot the height. Suppose 4 units, so we'll take 4 units. Once that is done, from there I have to project this onto C and B dash to get the height. See, from vanishing point 2, I'll project through this height, whichever we have marked, onto this and this C and B. Once that is over, from here I have to transfer this line to vanishing point 1 and again repeat the same thing. Go to the alternate vanishing point. From here we'll project again. From here we'll project here to the vanishing point 1, so that we'll get the top of A dash. So this completes the first case. And here, if you notice, the first case, the plan is below PP. So the plan in perspective is below GL. Okay, the entire view we got here means it is on this side of the GL, and it looks bigger. If I do the same thing in case 2, where it is passing through the center or on this. So in this case, what we should do, the remaining everything is same. Draw the plan at 45 degrees and plot your vanishing point 1 and vanishing point 2 from GL. From SP, we'll go to D. It's already there, so simply you can drop directly. It is there. B also, it is there. So once you have this, from vanishing point 1, D dash, we'll draw a line. Repeat the same from vanishing point 2 to B dash, and the intersection becomes the C. Once that is done, to get A, A is on the other side of the picture plane. So in the plan also, we should get the A on the other side of the GL, whereas the C is on the front or down or bottom. You can see C is this side and A is the other side, opposite. So here C we got, and this is the GL, and I said picture plane and GL are related. So see what is happening. C is on this side of PP automatically. Now C is on this side of ground line. So this position is correct. To get A, we know D and B. So from B dash to vanishing point 1, we'll draw a line. Okay. And from D dash, we'll repeat the same. From D dash, we'll draw a line to VP2. So B dash, D dash will intersect at one point. That becomes our A dash. So that is the point A dash. So this point is A dash. Done. So if you notice here, when the complete view is over, here to the GL, half of this part is below, the half is above. So in the picture plane also, it is similar. Half of the plan is above, half of the plan is below. So what we have done is correct. And third case, where PP is below, for that I will draft and show, since these are already drafted. For this, what we'll do is same. I'll arrange the plan here at 45 degrees, here also 45 degrees, both the sides, and completed the plan. And next, draw picture plane at the below, this is touching below. After that, we need to fix or plot spectator point or station point. From once that is done, parallel to DC, draw a line on left side, repeat the same again from here on the right side. So wherever it is touching, we plot as point 1, point 2. We have to go for the GL now. Once the GL is drawn, we need to drop P1 and P2 onto the GL here, this line, and here it is this line. On that, we have to plot vanishing point 1 and vanishing point 2, they should fall in the straight line. It should be on the straight line. You can notice, see, it is on the straight line, this one. So once this plotting is over, since our view should be aerial view or bird's eye view, I have taken a higher plane from the GL. My vanishing points are at a higher level. For once that is over, see here, it is, the C is touching the picture plane. So automatically, when I drop a line here, once I drop, that line I am dropping from C. Okay. So once I drop a line from C, it is touching the point here, that is C. So this becomes C dash. This is C dash. Okay. C dash. C dash is over. Now, once that is over, we need to draw D and B here. Before that, I will merge this onto both vanishing point 1 and 2 from C. So here, I am merging the C to vanishing point 1. I will repeat the same from the other side, vanishing point 2 to C. Over. So both the sides I have merged vanishing point 1, vanishing point 2 from C dash. Once that is over, I should get D and B. To get D and B, what we have to do is from SP, here the SP is there, from SP, draw a line to D and repeat the same from SP to B. So from SP to B, I am drawing, okay, this way. So these two lines are touching picture plane here and here. So this becomes small d and this becomes small b. Over. Once small d, small b is plotted, that have to be dropped. These lines, we have to drop these lines onto the C dash line. Okay, here. C. I'm dropping here, same way I'm dropping here also, here B. So I'm dropping, so I got my B. This becomes B dash. B dash, this is D dash. So I got both D and B dash. By intersecting or merging this into vanishing point 1, B to vanishing point 1, D to vanishing point 2, see what I will get. From B, emerging or vanishing this line onto vanishing point 1. Same way, from D, I am vanishing this into 2. So, wherever B dash, D dash, they are intersecting, that becomes A dash. So, this is the A dash. Right, A dash. So we got C, B, A and D, and to confirm whether our plan is correct or not, we have to see whether the entire plan is on the other side or above of the GL, because here the plan is above PP. The plan is above PP. So the plan which we got is also above GL. So the plan in this is correct. So the plan is correct. Now only we have to add heights and complete the drawing. To do that, we need to take the height already. We can take, and now C is touching PP, C is touching the GL. So from GL, I can take the height. I'll take height here, whatever height we want. And this height has to be connected or transferred to all the planes to complete our drawing. So from C, this is the height. So C to B dash I am connecting with the help of vanishing point 2. So here I am connecting. It is touching this D B dash here. So from here I will transfer to vanishing point 1. See, I will draw from here to vanishing point 1. In single go, I can connect even this to vanishing point 1. Okay, this 2 I am drawing. Now, I should get D and A dash. It's very simple to get D and A dash, because see, this is touching here, D dash. If I draw it or merge that to vanishing point 2, definitely it should meet the A dash there. So, I'll try that. I'll vanish this to vanishing point 2.